on your mind, Coben?
I was thinking, we may have tried to kill each other in the past, but with you, I pretty much know where I stand. With the CIA, not so much.
Get to the point.
I want to give you some gesture of good faith. The location of some very bad men.
Friends of yours?
Business associates. The wrong kind of business. You get what I'm saying.
I'm gonna need some kind of proof that I wouldn't be carrying out some personal vendetta.
I already gave it to Grimm. See? Huh? Team player.
You better be. Or I'll take you skydiving. Nice setup they've got here.
It's self-contained and isolated. On-site personnel are split between the village and the poppy fields. You'll need to take them all down and then the locals will do the cleanup.
Any constraints?
Just do it quietly. Make noise and they'll get reinforcements on-site fast.
Understood.
Clear.
mile left. All clear, Sam, but the resistance in the village will be a lot stiffer. The best way to access the buildings looks to be an old irrigation tunnel. It should be dry enough to move through.
Should?
I like your chances. I don't hear any splashing.
Tunnel's all clear. No hip waders necessary.
That's good to know. There weren't a lot of other options.
Do the locals know about this place?
They know, and they don't care. The police bribes get paid on time, and as long as no one causes a fuss, everyone keeps to themselves.
They got bigger problems, I take it.
They did, until you showed up.
And decided to cause a fuss.
If you want to call it that. Heads up, Sam. You're getting close.
Grim, I've reached the end of the tunnel.
Roger that. You're now officially in a target-rich environment. Take them all down. There are no innocents here. Left.
Oh. where he fell from.
Grim, got a laptop on site and hacked it for you. Have fun with the data.
Negative. The site's cleared and you are green for extraction. I'll see you on board.